starboard side. I can see the tanks.
That's the old crag mine. It's huge in there. Tunnels go on for miles. No telling what the goblins are up to. Let's land and take a closer look on foot.
They've barricaded the entrance quite thoroughly. We'll need to find another way in.
Splitting up should make that faster. Perhaps north, east, and west through the forest.
We'll take the forest. Come on, Neck.
Be on guard, Neck. These woods are full of dangerous creatures. There's an old structure with some relics in it. Those tracks mean that there are goblins around. Watch your step.
Hmm. Doctor, I found another entrance to the mine.
Good job, Nag. Hold on, I'm almost there. No.
They dug these tunnels 100 years ago, looking for relics. They found a lot of them back in the day, but this mine is nearly completely tapped out now. Drill. It should still have some relics left in it.
Thank you.
For some reason, relics are always found in buildings like this. But is it even a building? There's no door. No one human ever lived there.
The goblin tanks. We got ahead of them somehow.
The road's too old to take much more of that pounding.
Snack. Ah, a control room. There's no relics left in that generator, though.
Just a sec, Doc. I'll get the lights on for you. Let's go.
Ah, now this is more like it.
Do you know that I found you in a cave just like this? You see that pedestal? You find one of these caves, like as not, there's a pedestal in it, with nothing on top. But once, oh, this was about 20 years ago now, I found a cave that was different. It is said that these places were once alive, that the relics flocked like birds within them, but no one in generations had ever seen it so. Until then, on the pedestal was a glowing orb, and around it spun a constellation of gold and red and blue. I held out my hand, I don't know why, and the orb came to me. It took many years to unlock the secret of the orb and strengthen its power 100-fold. But at last, I solved the puzzle. And the result was you. Hey, let's go take a closer look, huh?
Stay back. You okay, Doc?
Doc, never better.
Careful, Knack. That type of rock is very slippery.
It's blocked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
I thought I heard noises in here. Is everyone all right?
Your robots attacked us.
Really? They must have thought you were goblins. Terribly sorry. I'll check their programming.
Not to worry, Victor. I picked up a few relics in the process, so I can't say I'm too broken up about it.
There's a draft coming from this direction. Let's go take a look. Really, there's no sense in going into a mine without force in numbers. You never know what you'll meet. Goblins, guardians. The greater the treasure, the greater the risk. I started out by creating mining robots. It's so much easier to go down and retrieve the relics if you have superior firepower. From there, I branched out into security robots. The concept is the same. It's just that the attachments are a bit different. As you were.
That's it. We found the goblin hideout. Ryder, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Doc.
We found a goblin village. Looks like the one we're after. Head due north from our landing spot about 10 clicks and meet us there.
Roger that. See you there.
That's it? You didn't tell him how to get through the mine.
Oh, with his skills, he'll beat us there. Even if he has to climb 5 mountain peaks to do it. Nearly there, Knack.
Ready.
I've called the rest of my troops. I'll see you outside the village.
Would you get this elevator going again? The Goblin Village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there. Yeah.
Thank you. Almost there. We can check out the Goblin Fort from the top of that rise.
You know, maybe I should spend a little more time staying in shape, and a little less time inventing things like you.
It's a mystery. I can see the tanks, but nothing that looks like a major metalworking operation. There's no way the tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home. We're certainly not going to learn anything more by standing around up here.
Lucas, you wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there? They have to know we're coming.
If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it. Huh. I'm seeing a tremendous number of relics that way. Must be everything they stole from the outpost and then some.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
You attacked a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they sent?
We're enough. The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable—
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering—
Where I got them, is that what you're after? Won't say. But since you're so interested—